Hey, hello, welcome to my channel. This is a quick video tutorial about making official Photoshop swatches out of a PNG color palette. And by the way, this works with any image. This is a technique to avoid needing to toggle between the eyedropper tool to take a color sample and the brush tool. Basically, a toggle between shortcut I for eyedropper and shortcut B for brush. And with these predefined swatches, one can keep the brush active and click a color swatch, and then the color gets updated automatically. Open up the image in Photoshop where you would like to extract the color swatches from. I use one of my pre-generated color palette freebies. Go up in the menu to Image, Mode, and Indexed Color. If you can, set the palette option to Exact, Force to None, Matte to None, and then press OK. If these options happen to be grayed out, just press OK. Then in the menu, go to Image, Mode, Color Table, and now you get all your colors. You really need to index first. Don't forget this step. Otherwise, the color table option won't be available. Now we are going to save the table and keep the table at custom. Save it anywhere you like and name it. And notice the extension type is .act for color table, so .act. And then you can OK out of the color table. Open up your swatches window tab, and then in the hamburger three stripe menu icon, go to Import Swatches. Note the swatches have the extension .aco, so the .act from the color table cannot be seen until you change the extension input manually to color table .act. And after that, you can see your saved color table. And then you can view your colors in your swatches window. They live all the way at the bottom. And the colors are very conveniently combined in a folder with the name you give in your color table. To save your swatches as official Photoshop swatches, select all the colors inside the folder and then go to the hamburger stripes menu, where you can press Export Selected Swatches. And now you can name your colors with a .aco, .aco extension, and then they are actual Photoshop swatches and are visible when you want to import them in the swatches window. That's it! More info in the description if you want my freebie color palettes. And thank you for watching. Make it a great day.